in the sixth grade, and she wrote them to school. I will give a presentation, complete math and law. There are seven large bodies of land, blah, blah, blah. What is one of these large bodies called?
Continents.
The seven continents. Africa, Antarctica, Asia, Australia, Europe, North America, and South America. Countries are located within continents. The United States is part of the North American continent. This map shows the state capital, major highways, and parks. There are 50 of these for the United States. What is it? This is the same map of Florida. There is a map like this one for every state in the United States. The state map shows four. State maps show the important characteristics of a specific state, bodies of water, cities, roads, parks, and the state's capital. This type of map shows the location of things in your city or town. What is it?
Neighborhood map.
A neighborhood map shows schools, hospitals, police stations, and libraries. Neighborhood map can be used to find places close to home. This is a large body of water shown on the globe. What is it?
Ocean!
The four largest oceans are the Pacific Ocean, the Arctic Ocean, the Indian Ocean, and the Arctic Ocean. Each ocean is made of salt water. You can find many types of animals in the ocean. Yeah, thank you for looking at me.